Astronomers using NASA's Hubble Space Telescope have found a jet propelled through space at nearly the speed of light by the Titanic collision between two neutron stars, which are the collapsed cores of massive supergiant stars. The explosive event observed on August 17, 2017, was the first combined detection of gravitational waves and gamma radiation from the merger of binary neutron stars. This discovery prompted scientists to quickly aim Hubble at the site of the explosion. A total of 70 observatories around the globe and in space collectively gathered data across the electromagnetic spectrum of the merger's aftermath. Astronomers used Hubble's capabilities to precisely measure the position and movements of the explosion's shockwave. They were trying to see how the shockwave's physical properties changed over time. Combining Hubble observations with that of several other telescopes allowed researchers to pinpoint the explosion site 130 million light-years away. The data suggests the blast shockwaves traveled along a narrow beam confined by powerful magnetic fields. The resulting jet smashed into and swept up material in the surrounding interstellar medium. This material included a mass radiation through which the jet emerged. As the jet moved away from the site of the explosion, the mass moved outward. This work paves the way for more precise studies of neutron star mergers. More observations like this one help us understand more about the universe.